When switching to a new iPhone, you may need to transfer all WhatsApp data from iPhone to iPhone. In this tutorial, you'll know 4 effective ways. Let's get started. It is pretty simple to enable in-app WhatsApp backup and restore to new iPhone. But first, you have to meet several requirements. Number 1, your WhatsApp account should be the same with the Apple ID you used to access iCloud. Number 2, your iPhone should be running at least iOS 12 and above. Number 3, your iPhone needs to be connected to a stable Wi-Fi during the whole process. After the confirmation, you can start to transfer now. Go to Settings on WhatsApp, choose Chats. Click Chat Backup. Click Backup Now. You can also select a frequency to automatically backup WhatsApp. Set up your new iPhone like you used to do, and finish the setup process. In WhatsApp, verify your phone number, tap Restore Chat History, follow the prompt instructions to restore WhatsApp from iCloud. You're also given the option to transfer everything including WhatsApp chat history from iPhone to iPhone with iCloud Backup. From the Setup Your iPhone page, choose Restore from iCloud Backup, choose the latest iCloud Backup to restore. It is highly recommended you to try a professional WhatsApp backup and transfer tool, FoneTool. The simple and clear design enables you to quickly handle the tool. With a stable USB connection between iPhone and PC, FoneTool can finish the transfer process in a short time. Download FoneTool in the description now. Connect both your old and new iPhone to the computer. On the main interface of FoneTool, choose WhatsApp Manager from the left pane. Check your old and new iPhone are in the right place. Click Transfer Now to confirm. iTunes can help you backup old iPhone and restore the backup files to your new iPhone. Click Backup Now to start the backup. When it is finished, disconnect your old iPhone. Set up your new iPhone until you see the apps and data screen. Choose Restore from the Mac or PC. Open iTunes, select your phone, select Restore Backup. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.